Hello there mga kagalaan. Today samahan niyo kami. Ang lakad natin will go beyond camping. We will be doing a little bit of glamping. So, nagpunta kami sa Cielo Alto and it's one of I highly recommended places to go to sa Tanay if you wanted to go glamping. So we were assigned cabin 11. We waited a bit sa reception area, nakatabi din ng restaurant nila. And we were walked through our cabin. And initially, the initial reaction that we have is that we're really happy to see the cabin because it's so cute. It's small. It's actually ideal for a couple. Pwede ka rin magdagdag ng extra bed for an extra 500 pesos. I think we got the cabin for 3,500. It's good for 2 persons. So pagpasok mo sa cabin, ang isa sa mga una mong makikita will be yung veranda nila because the veranda itself is very refreshing. The view is all mountain. And during the time that they are staying in Cielo Alto, not stay long. It's just our daughter Jenny and our niece Kim who stayed because they wanted to have a girls' night. Medyo umambon ng konti, and because of that, ayan, as you can see, nagkaroon ng rainbow and it's really, really nice kasi it's a good time and it's a good day to see yung amazing works ng ating Lord. Habang gumagabi, medyo umambon-ambon ng konti. So, we stayed the night inside, pero every now and then we go out kasi hindi naman nagtagal yung ambon. So, as you can see, very cozy siya at night. You have the option if you wanted to do bonfire for an additional price. I tried staying out to work, kaso masyadong malamig. So, hindi kaya. Kaya, my daughter just stayed inside. Then, the next day, it was just beautiful. Kasi, maganda talaga yung place. Very refreshing siya. So, ito yung, like what I've said, ito yung front ng cabin namin. We have a small table in front kung saan we can hang out, and it's a shared table naman, so anyone can stay there and also take pictures. Now, this is Cielo Alto as a whole. Ito yung paborito kong place. Yung tapat ng toilet nila, may malaking salamin. At yung salamin na yon nakatapat sa view. So, what happens is, when you're looking at yourself in the mirror, yung view pa rin yung nasa likod. Then they have this little pond. And the pond itself, it has, may mga fish sila. So as you can see here, during the time na nandun kami, nagpapakain si Kuya early morning ng mga isda. They have several rooms. Meron pang ginagawang iba if you see on the left side. Meron pang, I think, 2 or 3 cabins na ginagawa. They have big ones na family na up and down. So, I'm pretty sure na eventually there will be more people that would get to enjoy this. During the time na andun kami, there is only a few people in Cielo Alto kasi weekdays kami nagpunta doon. It's actually a good place to just rest And you know, if you wanted to go out with your loved ones, it's a good place to just relax. Meron silang area where there is bonfire. Pwede kayong mag-bonfire sa gabi. Like what I've said earlier, it's for an additional price. And you would see at night, itong malaking building na to will have rooms dun sa bandang gitna niya. And then sa taas will be yung restaurant nila. When you book at Cielo Alto, may free breakfast na rin siya. So we got to enjoy the place from that area sa taas. So later on, I'll show you the view of that area. Very New Zealand yung feel ng place actually. That's their cabin for single, so good for two lang yon. You can't have an extra bed. This is the view from the restaurant area. Yes, and these are may mga extra rooms din sila na iba pa. This is the restaurant. It's very cold dun sa area. Wala silang electric fan. They don't need to kasi talagang malamig yung lugar. Kaya napakalakas ng hangin. So this is another view from the restaurant area sa side ng restaurant that you will get to enjoy. They actually have a spa at the facility as well. Now going home, we passed by this place. It's Le Cafe in Tanay. And it's really fun kasi pagdating mo doon, the same thing, merong view ng mga mountains. It's really beautiful. So, we got to stay there just to have our lunch kasi sinundo na kami nung uncle ko. So that's it. Again, it's Cielo Alto. It's in Tanay, Rizal, and it's really a good place to just, you know, hang out and relax with your loved ones.